Abraham Lincoln was an accomplished wrestler in his youth and only lost one in about 300 matches.
Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of UK during World War II, was an avid painter and even exhibited his works under a pseudonym.
Nelson Mandela, the anti-apartheid president of South Africa, was an amateur boxer and trained as a lawyer before politics.